In the 16th century, the astrologer Galileo said, "We have to measure what can be measured, and we must try to measure what cannot be measured." Since then, objective measurements have helped humanity to understand the universe and to improve quality of life. Objective measurements have been slow to be used in sports and medicine, but gradually they have been used progressively. We currently have the capacity, for example, to objectively record, diagnose, treat, and follow the course of many musculoskeletal diseases. The challenge today is how to store data, how to quickly organize, analyze, and apply these data in order to have fast, efficient, and safe diagnoses and treatments. Reasons. The companies trying to build bridges between the development of measuring instruments and its application to the treatment and prevention of diseases are very important and welcome.